from media, from parliament, defense industry,
against all possible contingencies. Especially at a time when the atrocities in occupied Kashmir are at an unprecedented level and all kinds of threats are being heard to harm Pakistan, the armed forces remain vigilant and ready to defend the country against any threat to its sovereignty and territorial integrity. Isha Singh, Pakistan Turkey Foundation.